Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Alex here. Today we're going to do a first one for me because it's a Patreon request from Harry, who says, Alex, I saw most of all your videos, so thank you for that. Thank you for your support, Harry. You didn't react to the biggest collab shared in the whole world. So I don't know what it's that about, but he explained it to me here. This is the number four that I want you to react to, because it's the newest one. It was released on 24th of December. And there is this guy, Jared Danes, which I'm gonna leave, of course, the link in the description of the video and his channel, which he's reuniting all the best guitarists on the internet, and they do a collab. So I don't know what the hell that it means, but this is what I'm going to react today. So yeah, like the video, subscribe to the channel, go to the Patreon down below if you want to support the channel, ask for a song, whatever. And I don't know what to expect. I don't know what kind of video is going to be, but the biggest shared collab song in the world, 4. Enjoy. I hope I will. Jason Richardson. Ooh, nice. Man, this sounds awesome. Ichika Uto. I'm sorry if I mispronounce the name. Wow. The Dude. Man, this is awesome. So everybody just plays a part. I didn't know these kind of videos exist. What the fuck is that? What the hell is that, guys? Nick Nocturno. I think I know this guy. I don't know. His name is... Come on! Are you kidding me? Man, the bass also. Dave 504. Man, that's slapping over there. Charles Bethel. This is outstanding. Dan Jacobs. And cool guitar. Hayden Marinko. This is insane. Mm-hmm. mind blowing, actually. I can't believe what I'm seeing and hearing. How the hell? Felix Martin. This part over here, I don't know if I'm wrong, it gives me the vibe of Pyophilia, right? That song that I reacted to, Goat, something like that. I don't know, it sounds kind of familiar, this kind of... But it's amazing how they play and they sound so good. It's really cool then to see them in their house with all this kind of different guitars and different sounds and styles. This guy seems really elegant, you know? And man, I'm so happy that you guys sent me this video. Harry, thank you, man, really. Such a huge talent out there, man. Oh, nice hat. CBT. Shut up. This is outstanding what I'm seeing here. We'll be right back. Here's Matt, also from Trivium. How the hell he does that? This is one of the best video I saw from really long time. I mean, never saw something like this actually. Nice. Nice V-shaped guitar. I'm thinking about, you know, the hard work behind this. It's, man. Oh, nice. Fuck. Classic. Wow. I wanted to say it was short. I'm seeing here it's already 15 minutes of video, but for me it was like really short. Man, it's just a pleasure watching these videos. I never even knew that they exist. And like I said, in almost at the end of the video, I'm blown away about how much talent. I don't know if all those guys, I mean, I know Matt, of course, he's part of a band. Then he's a musician, but I don't know the other, if they are musicians or if not, or all of them or some of them, whatever. Man, but huge talent, amazing, I mean, something out of this world, and hell, and the work behind this, composing all those solos, putting it together, editing the thing. I don't know if this guy, Jared Danes, like I said, I'm gonna put his channel in the description. He reached to all these guys and do it. Man, this behind this video, it's a ton of work. I mean, wow, really. applauding, man, a lot of respect for all of you guys out there in the video. Amazing talent. Thank you for showing us this, for doing this for us. And man, cool. This is number four. So out there are other three videos like this and I didn't saw it, but of course I'm gonna react to them because, man, cool. If you didn't knew about this, leave a comment down below and let me know what you think about it. If you already knew about this, let me know more information about what's going on, actually, behind this. Man, cool. Awesome. Thank you, Harry, for your support, of course, and for showing me this. Beautiful. Hope you like it, guys. Hope you enjoy it. I'm going to cut it short because it's already a long video. Thank you for watching. Go to the Patreon if you want to support. Subscribe, like the video, and like I always say, till next time, stay safe. What an amazing video, man. And song, and solos, and everything.